Former Michigan governor and current U.S. Secretary of Energy, Jennifer Granholm, will be in Detroit on Monday. Secretary Granholm will meet with business leaders to talk about the future of energy and our climate. She will wrap up her Detroit visit with a stop at the Charles H. Wright Museum of African American History to celebrate Juneteenth.